ti, por mí.
Y yo por ti, tú por mí. ¿Quién lo diría? Eres única, mamacita Rosalía. Tiene el poder, mi mente desvía. Yo por ti, por ahí, me tiraría. En el look que otra no tenía. Muy diferente a lo que a ti me decían. Choqué con tu química, que suelte la mía. Lo que tengo lo gastaría, porque tus ojos me brillarían. Y es que...
And hello on a very pleasant day for football here at the Etihad Stadium. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Manchester City taking on Manchester United.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague. Maybe get a good tackle in. Settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson, the Brazilian, between the posts. Kyle Walker plays with Benjamin Mendy as fullbacks. Riyad Mahrez plays with Raheem Sterling out wide. And leading the line is Sergio Aguero. This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea starts in goal. Nemanja Matic starts with Fred in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And getting the ball forward is the key for Manchester City here. Will there be any end products? It's got to be! That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
And so the game back in business. City ahead here.
Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
Bruno Fernandes has it. Alert defending. De Bruyne. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Good looking sequence. A real opening now. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
He has time to play it over. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Can they square the game? And oh, he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser, Derek. At this level, you don't get many chances, and that was one of them.
Sterling, touting defending to win the ball back. Bruno Fernandes has it. Matic. Anthony Martial. And Martial looking to make headway. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Rodri. Mendy. Sterling. Sterling. Sterling! Will he finish? And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Matic on the ball. Here's Luke Shaw. An abundance of space. Martial in the middle. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Slipshod passing. Fred. Fred! And the Brazilian at his best.
Oh, I love watching him play. Just look how he commands his area.
So the corner played into the box. What a vital intervention. Played into the centre of the box. I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average to be fair.
Sané. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Aguero. He continues his run. Sané. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Martial. Nemanja Matic has it. Anthony Martial. James. It's opening up for them. The delivery. Not really the ideal clearance. Mahrez. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. Mahrez. Couldn't keep it. Bruno Fernandes. Here is Fred. James. He's managed to lose his marker. Options in the centre. Pulls it back. Can they slot it home? Given away. Teamwork might be the key. And that was a very fine read. Bruno Fernandes. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. Walker now. And threading it forward. The end product just wasn't there. James. Matic on the ball. It's a weighted pass. Sterling. Trailing as they are, what will be the through ball from De Bruyne? He might pop it from here, you know. And he clears it out of harm's way. Nemanja Matic has it. Bruno Fernandes. Good technique displayed.
The fourth official is indicated.
Anthony Martial waiting to pass. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Matic. Tremendous ball played through. Given away by City. So the whistle then. We're at the... Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Martial outthought by his opponents. Sané has it. Still going here, Sané. Sané, but intercepted. Bruno Fernandes has it. They've regained possession. And so much to like about the first half performance put in by Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got
great vision from Leroy Sané. Not to be this time. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Greenwood, Fred. Couldn't keep the ball. Mahrez in the advanced position, but will they be able to produce? Sané. Sloppy from Sané. Nemanja Matic has it. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. De Bruyne. Aguero. Here's Mahrez. Walker. Sergio Aguero has it. A wonderful intervention. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Sané. Wonderfully weighted pass. Keeper did his job to begin with. And he took care of it defensively. He could pick out a teammate. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Maguire. Lindelof now. Nemanja Matic has it. Bruno Fernandes. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Sterling has it. The possession lost, intercepted. Martial. Matic. This is Nemanja Matic. Bruno Fernandes. Can they square the game? Blocked there by Fernandinho. Mahrez. Aguero. A glorious chance. The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood. Bruno Fernandes has it. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Martial! And it's in! A goal for Manchester United, who find themselves now level. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Bruno Fernandes has it. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Anthony Martial waiting to pass. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
An important interception. Wan-Bissaka. Greenwood. Bruno Fernandes. And dispossessed. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And very deftly cut out. Shaw. Couldn't hang on to it. Matic on the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Matic. Nemanja Matic has it. Martial! Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Fernandinho. Sané. Beautifully weighted ball. Not to be this time. Bruno Fernandes has it. This might be ideal for the counter. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Defensive efficiency personified. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
One Manchester City goal will clinch it, you feel. The crowd have played their part. Just listen to them.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Team. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
And there's the referee's whistle. These two sides are getting the ball forward.
Substitution for Manchester United.
This has the potential to stretch sinews and minds. Tiredness can be a factor as the first period of extra time commences.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
Wan-Bissaka. Given away. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. That's very much in the repertoire of Aguero. Sané. It might be. And the goal.
Keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
So back in business. Can Manchester United bounce back? Shaw. James. Well, a perfectly timed pass. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
And now Stones. Walker. Stones. De Bruyne now. Bruno Fernandes has it. James. Can they switch to an even higher gear? It's with McTominay. Crossing possibilities. Bruno Fernandes. Cutting the ball back. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Going well. He made it look simple, really. An important interception. Geometric precision from Sané. Firing it towards goal. Tremendous block. De Bruyne back from the byline. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
So at the halfway stage in extra. So many now having to play through the pain barrier. Underway in the second period of extra time. Shaw. Matic on the ball. Shaw. James. Nemanja Matic has it. Space afforded him. Veering in field here. De Bruyne now. Sané. Mahrez. De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero has it. Mahrez. Possession ceded by City here. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it petered out. Manchester United throw in here. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Aguero. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. And it's a quality pass. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. James. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. He was already on a yellow card, and that has been deemed a second bookable offence. He's awfully.
Well, managers cope.
You could see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close, though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance. Just got the technique a little bit off.
Relentless high pressing. Well, that is how to run at defenders.
The fourth official is in. Aguero.
Far from typical of Aguero to give it away in that fashion. Bodies forward and the break looks on. An attack full of promise. Is he capable of sparking something? McTominay. And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? And the referee's whistle. That is the end of the story. Well, getting the ball forward is the key for Manchester City here. Will there be any end product? Got to be! That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Martial! And it's in! A goal for Manchester United, who find themselves now. Sané? It might be. And the goal. Sergio Aguero. Tremendous block. De Bruyne. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having...